What does it say about Barack Obama that it takes two of you to beat him?
That's just debate, too. Jesse Jackson won South Carolina twice in 84 and 88. And he ran a good campaign, and Senator Obama's run a good campaign. He's run a good campaign everywhere. He's a good candidate with a good organization.